filling up the Michigan Magazine vehicle here at Lake City. Nice feature, right here at the corner.